Hi guys, welcome back. Today we'll be harvesting a couple more buckets of potatoes and a few other bits and bobs. So these are the Caledonian Rose, the main crop potato, the third lot I planted. Get the camera set up and see how we go. This, that's them. A few nice sized potatoes there. A few small ones, but some nice looking potatoes. Also going to harvest this cauliflower and the rest of the broccoli. All the small shoots anyway. and I'm going to pick out some of these carrots, pick out the bigger ones, leaving the smaller ones behind. Going to be harvesting some of these green beans today. Get the camera set up. Get a few of them harvested. Right guys, so that's it for today. We've got the Caledonian Rose potatoes, cauliflower, a few side shoots of broccoli, some blueberries, a few carrots, despite bite, a few tomatoes and a cucumber. Style. Right guys, thanks for watching. If you haven't already, remember to hit that subscribe button, leave a like, leave a comment. Bye for now.